Hi guys, so today I started a video from a curly hair to straight. So basically I used the Tresemme Expert Collection with coconut milk and aloe vera shampoo and conditioner for my hair. I love this product because it makes my hair silky and smooth, and plus it has a dry shampoo. This I will use only if my second day or third day dirty. Not dirty really, but really little. I'll use this. Then I'll use this black brush. I don't know what it's called really, but I'll use this only when my hair, I'm going to blow my hair out, but otherwise I'll use a detangler brush if I just leave it. So basically I'll divide my hair into two sections and then brush it out. My hair is quite difficult to brush out because I don't brush it out that much. I only brush it out once a week because I don't want to lose my curls. So that I will do, and then I'll do the other side the same way. I'll use this thermal defense heat protection product. If you have curly, you have to protect it from the heat, so I use this to protect it from the heat. When I use this product, I'll basically shake my hair each side into three and spray on the top and then under my hair to get to protect it with this product. So yeah, as you can see, then I'll take another section and spray more of the product. So I'll divide my hair into two and section it off in three as well. Again and go through with it so the product can go through my hair evenly. Then I will basically use this nanothermic brush to use to blow my hair out. It's quite a big brush and I have quite a lot of hair, so it helps do it quicker. So yeah. To blow my hair out. The blow dryer comes with two heads, one small head and one big head. The blow dryer has three settings and a cooling button where you can cool your hair down. I would also split my hair in two and blow it off also in three sections. I don't blow my hair perfectly because I straighten it perfectly. So basically I'll take the one section and blow it till I feel it's dry or at least to a certain point straight. From the tresemme, so I'm just showing you how tresemme makes me really shine. I use this Brazil kertain straightener and it has a titanium plate. So I use this to straighten my hair and it straightens my hair very well. I would use this at 200 degrees Celsius. So I would then tie my hair up, take a piece out, 20 degrees. Then tie the rest up and section off the piece that I just took out of my hair, section it in two, so it will be easier for me. And then basically take a smaller piece of the one section and iron it. I would really go in my roots because my roots are really curly, so I go a few times over my roots and then come down to my hair because my roots are the most complicated section in my hair. And I forgot to insert a photo or video of me with my hair done, so here's a photo of it.